The Bigot Brigade runs amok in Uttar Pradesh. If it was Sangeeta Varshne the other day in Aligarh, this is the Bajrang Dal activist in Meerut in Uttar Pradesh. Another interfaith couple in question. They had asked for police protection, but you have the Bigot Brigade trying to stop them from getting married in court. As per the Constitution of India, as per the rule of this country, they have every right to do so. But you have these Bajrang Dal activists trying to heckle and stop the proceedings, and even they have gotten into arguments with the police who are present there to give this couple protection. Amir Haq now joins us with more. Amir, now this Bigot Brigade, this group and everything being attached to Love Jihad is something become a norm. There is a difference between a campaign against Love Jihad, which is a perverted, devious term, and other consenting couples who want to get married. Don't these Bigot Brigades understand? These bigots understand? Why are they being given a free hand?
Well, Anand, obviously, this is a very disturbing trend that we've seen over the last several months in UP. And there have been a number of couples who've similarly been attacked or restrained from solemnizing their marriage. In this particular case, in fact, the girl and the boy, they both applied for a court marriage, and they were inside the court premises in connection with the same. When these Bajrang Dal activists actually waylaid them, they tried to snatch the girl away and take her away. And in fact, the couple was also attacked when the police was called in. In fact, the police was informed by these very Bajrang Dal activists who claimed that a nikah ceremony was being solemnized inside the court. The police came in on that bit of information and took the boy and the girl in their custody to provide them protection, and was taking them away towards the police station when these Bajrang Dal activists indulged in heckling with them. The police, they shouted slogans against the police and wanted the police to hand over the couple to them. So that's what actually went on inside the premises of this Meerut court and outside. It was with much difficulty that the police was able to safely take away the couple towards the police station, and now their parents are being called, and just to clarify as to what exactly was happening inside the court.
Brinda Adige also with us on the broadcast. Good evening, Brinda Adige. Thanks for speaking with us here on Times Now. Your first reaction to this rather shocking story that has now emerged from Meerut, where we are given to understand, Brinda, that there was a couple, a Hindu girl and a Muslim boy, they wanted to marry. They were going inside a court, and some policemen, of course, were outside trying to protect them, but some Bajrang Dal activists came there and they heckled the police officials who were present at the spot.
Absolutely outrageous. We are talking of India that is ruled and governed by the constitution that we the people have given ourselves, and we have told that we can, once we are an adult, marry anybody of our choice belonging to any faith. Does not matter any religion, any caste. Who are these Bajrang Dal people to come and put a stop to that? And what is the police doing there? Of course, the police can say that they stopped us. We were too few people. The Bajrang Dal was a huge group. But what are they doing? Did they call for extra help? Did they call for additional help? Did they warn? Did they issue any kind of loud speaker warning to these people not to disrupt any kind of peace over there? What is the action being taken? And it is inside the court premises.
Yes.